I have my three daughters with me now, which is a joy 99.9% of the time. We're sitting there, we're watching the news. Governor Larry Hogan comes on the news. And Governor Hogan says, I bought 500 test kits from South Korea. And my daughter turns to me and looks at me and says, wow, that was really smart. And she just looks at me, doesn't say anything else. She didn't have to. I felt an immediate wave of guilt descend upon me. One of my other daughters, who was a little more pointed in life, a little more literal, said, why didn't you think of that, Dad? Why didn't you think of buying test kits from South Korea? So now I was really just feeling de minimis as a governor. Larry Hogan is a better governor.